Innovation has led to built many modern technologies that have enabled executing tasks efficiently. Businesses have been adopting them to make their work easy. Some situations have turned upside down with the current pandemic. Concerning any business, people are opting for digitalization due to its ability to handle work remotely. Upcoming and the current businesses require hiring new talent to carry out their business requirements. In view of the current situation, chances to conduct interviews at the physical level are less. Availing oneself of the digital tools carries out the work without any hindrance. Staffing industry. Irrespective of the current pandemic, the staffing industry has been utilizing digital technologies because all the hiring officials have been remotely placed at different destinations. So, to enable conducting interviews, the organizations have been using digital technologies. The staffing industry is a significant part of human resources, HR, whose primary role is to recruit the right talent for any industry. As part of the recruitment system, there are many steps to handle, starting from initiating an interview till the candidate is recruited. The process involves calling the candidates, coordinating with the reporting managers during various rounds of interviews, and finally arranging an HR round if the candidate is found technically suitable. On successful completion of the HR round, the recruiter holds responsible for seeing that the candidate submits required documents and finally attends the office on the joining date. Having recruited the candidate, additional tasks are to be carried out with the employees during their employment with an organization. With more people being recruited, how is it that the work efficiency levels do not come down? HRMS software holds the answer. The features of the software automate the workflow, thus, saving money, effort and time. Let us plunge into the details. HR software features. Documents management. Say an employee is recruited. Before being a part of the team, what are the steps to be executed? The initial step involves the onboarding process. Further to it follows the induction. The onboarding process mainly deals with document submission. The HRMS software should enable uploading employee documents. Also, the induction documents specifying the business goals and objectives must be saved on a shared file so that all the employees can have access to it. Leave and attendance management. It is common for any business to adopt a leave policy. HRMS software must support this feature, wherein an employee can use the software to mark his/her attendance and apply for leaves when necessary. Also, with the owner privilege, the software should serve as a one-stop point to know the attendance and the leaves availed by any employee. Payroll management. Leave and attendance serve as the reference for payroll management. HRMS software must have the employee details such as employee payment, PDF, and tax filing. The payroll management has to be linked with the leave and attendance management to make information tracking easy. Handle grievances. Employees must be made available of a proper channel for the employees to come forward with any grievances related to the work environment. By doing so, employees can express their concerns or ideas on the ongoing activities. Having done it, the employees can focus on the essentials and contribute to greater productivity. Best HRMS software. The tool that satisfies the HR software features can no doubt be termed as the best HRMS software. Imagine artificial intelligence added to it. It sounds great, right? Availing oneself of such HRMS software proves to manage all the HR activities efficiently. On passive, AI-driven tool OSTAFF is at work to implement the essentials of the HR system. AI voice search enables employees to know the leaves availed, holiday list, and much more. Gain its advantage by availing yourself of the tool. Conclusion. Such is how modern technologies are at work to influence the staffing industry and manage human resources. Who would wish to stay behind by following the traditional systems for HR activities? To face the competition and outstand in managing HRMS, it is suggested to implement modern technologies in your work strategy. A bill must production.